TikTok, the hip-hop is dying slowly. TikTok, the hip-hop is dying slowly. As the TikTok, the hip-hop is dying slowly. For what?
To persuade little boys to strive for riches, just so they can afford a few chains and brag about a few bad bitches. Or to convince little shorties not to worry that they're only worthy of becoming a rapper's video vixen. The clock is ticking, the clock is ticking, the clock is ticking. Hip-hop, you've allowed cancer to slaughter your blood cells. You've allowed the drugs and money to define who you are. You've allowed yourself to overdose on repetition. It gave you amnesia. You damn near forgot who you are. But hip-hop, I have one question. I understand that you have the intention of progressing, but how dare you encourage a woman to start undressing her mind, body, and soul for 2 minutes of attention as you disregard the initial purpose of your conception? And you continue to abort every word that is pregnant with a positive message and replace it with the sentence that advises parental discretion. TikTok and hip-hop, you're an insecure blessing that is dying slowly for who? Apparently, I have to be in handcuffs or strip clubs to listen to you. I'd ask if you feel me, but you're the one in the coma, so I guess it's me who feels for you, who deals with you on a daily basis in your unfamiliar faces with tons of makeup and fake ass sets, designer glasses, foreign cars, and dirty cash. You're only trying to impress those who refuse to respect you, but I guess I expect you to wake the hell up and fight for your life, even if it means I have to feed you, bathe you, and dress you. Sometimes I wish I never met you, but I'm in love with you, or at least the old you. Hip-hop, you are not the ink on my skin. You are the ink in my pen that forces me to sway and smile from beginning to the end of your music. And if you can hear me, I'm ready to do this. Cause when the tick-tock, the clock stops, the beat stops, my world drops, and I never want to hear the doc tell me that hip-hop is dead.